Witam wszystkich, ja jestem Krwawy Joe, kontynuujemy naszą przygodę w Grand Theft Auto 5. Jesteśmy sobie Trevorem i mamy dwie misje. Zerknijmy na Franklina, bo ma cztery. Czy ma coś dla siebie takiego specjalnego? Spełnienie marzeń, tak dostać sobie. Jest Barry, widzę już. Jest też ten skok. Sprawdzimy tego Barego jeszcze. Kurwa, jak się stąd wychodzi. Kurwa, otwórz. No, przybierzemy się. Tu jest szyba, nie widzę żadnej szyby. Otwieraj, kurwa. Jest.
All that shit? Chop, what you been eating? I gotta get a regimen for your ass.
O, mapa. Jest Barry. To potem przemienimy się na Trevora z powrotem. I zrobimy ten skok. Zobaczymy, o co chodzi z tym Barrym jeszcze. Man, zepsułeś wszystko. Tylko nie drzewo. Akurat fajny pomysł z tą umiejętnością specjalną u każdego.
Where you at, Mr. Revolutionary?
What?
The smoke in. I'm at City Hall. I'm the only fool here.
Yeah. Oh, shit. I'll be right there. I didn't forget I was busy. Yeah, busy, that's it. Fight the power.
This motherfucker.
So?
Man, this fucking fool don't even know what year it is.
Yo, I still need to holler at you later. No, wygląda na to, że albo się odezwie, albo to by było na tyle. Pokręcimy się chwilę w razie, gdyby się faktycznie tu pojawił, ale wątpię. Co moglibyśmy w międzyczasie zrobić? To nie potrzeba. Jakie masz bronie? On się nie pojawi. Albo się odezwie później. No coś tam mam. A ile mam kasy? 200 tysięcy, nie? To kosztuje 200 tysięcy, ale to jest nieruchomość. Ale to i tak można zarabiać na tym. To złomowisko. $207 000. Dawaj, zobaczymy, o co chodzi z tym. Jak on się nie odezwie, to zmieniamy się na Trevora. Let's go! Taksówki. Zobaczymy, jaki dochód. Man, I'm getting tired of the grind every day. 2000 tylko. No ale zawsze coś. I tak zaraz zrobimy ten skok, to będziemy mieli przypływ gotówki dodatkowy. Dobra, Trevor. Give me Mari. Nie chciałem. Widzieliście, jak się przesunął? Nie chciałem. Czemu on ma 3 misje? Nie wiem. Dobra, Trevor. Robimy ten skok, fuck it. O, stoi tu, gdzie był. Nieźle. Dobra, jako że to jest skok, to ammunition, w razie czego trzeba kamizelkę mieć. Daleko nie jest. No co, będziemy pływać, kurde, pod wodą. Nie lubię tego, ale damy radę, chyba. Co się odpierdala? Kogoś tam zaznaczyło, ale wyjebane. To pewnie ją okradli ją albo coś. Broni mamy w chuj. Ej! Nic nie było. Nic nie było jak w finale Euro. Tu jako fura jedzie.
I'm expecting company, all right?
I want this place clean. Wade, you tidy. Floyd, massage.
No, I really don't...
Do you want me to get my dick out again?
No.
Does anyone want that?
No. You're right.
Hey, bro, what's up?
Oh, hey, bro, you're late. 9 years fucking late. You know, you're so late, in fact, that you have no right to call me bro. Is that clear?
Shut the fuck up. You're like a broken fucking record.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're like a shit. Exactly like a shit. Where's the assistant?
On his way.
Kid idolized us. Creeps.
Yo!
Yo, Frankie, we were just talking about you. Ah, nattering. You know how it is.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what we doing here?
We're working, amigo. Taking a score. Yeah, done most of the planning, and I think we're gonna literally make out like bandits on this.
Did you talk to Lester?
Yeah, I called him. Apparently he's in the hospital having his vagina cleaned or some shit.
He's got a wasting disease.
20% saved.
Nah, that's not how we work.
Well, you'll forgive me, but that's how we're gonna work this time, all right? We're doing it my way, because as I recall the last time when we did it your way, we all got shot at, you got buried, resurrected, turned into a twat, and Brad ended up in a fucking prison!
Yeah, and Lester told us not to do that job, but we did it anyway.
And Lester seems pretty good, man.
Would you shut the fuck up, all right? And you, Michael, owe me, all right? So this time, we do things my way.
Yeah, and what about after this?
After this, we think about things.
So what's the plan?
Easy. We are sinking a freighter into Los Santos Harbor, all right? Now, Daddy's little helper, you're gonna be on the bridge, all right? You're the lookout. And you're boarding the freighter and planting charges. Me? I'm running the deep water salvage operation with a little help from my friends. You, fat man, of course, well, you're not one of those friends.
Which part is easy, though?
Oh, for fuck's sake, where'd you get the pussy, Mikey?
Man, fuck you!
Ah, better! I like that! Fuck you! Good! All right, now let's go make some money, ladies, huh?
Brilliant. Don't be a dick.
Oh, your wish is my command, oh master! Let's go, Junior! Hey, Wade, get Michael a wetsuit, all right? Take him to the boat. Oh! Hurry it up! We need some transport, don't we?
I'm coming, man.
Hey. My new website covers all three of my careers!
No ciekawe.
Hello. I'm dropping you on the port city side of the Miriam Turner overpass, aight? Almost forgot! Here's the rifle with a thermal scope.
Almost forgot. I was kind of sold on, like, a well-organized job, planned out, with Lester's weird eye for detail.
I got an eye for details, kid. Little details like your brick of blow being drywall.
Okay, man. I'm grateful for that, dog, but buying cocaine is a whole different thing from sinking a container ship into a harbor.
Not really, kid. It's all about what's inside.
Cool, so what's the thing, man?
I don't know what it is, but I know it's important. You heard of Meriwether?
Yeah, maybe.
Meriwether Security Consulting, the company our government uses to fight its wars and protect its shady interests all over the planet.
They're the army?
They're like the army, only they're private, so they cost more. Anyway, they've just been cleared to take government contracts on U.S. soil. And what's one of the first on the list?
This container at the port?
Exactamundo! So it's gotta be valuable, right? Anyway, it doesn't matter, because your job is not to understand, it's to shoot at people who try to stop us.
Oh!
Tego już nie pamiętam. A nie, ja robiłem to inaczej po prostu. To jeszcze robi... I tak już robiłem misje, których nie robiłem wcześniej, jak grałem, więc... Kilka, więc... Zaczyna się dla mnie nowe.
Hey dog, I'm in position. Let me know when you're ready.
Alright, F, I'm in position. Damn, that's a long way up. So make sure I don't run into any trouble when I get there. Fucking Trevor.
Alright, I got you, homie.
Hold on, there's a couple guards. These cats are shady, right? From what I read about them, yeah. They ain't no peace workers.
Mogę obu? Na nas? To by było niezłe, nie?
It's clear, man. Climb aboard.
Things I do for old friends.
I got four bombs to plant, kid. Look out for me while I do it.
They guarding that ship in numbers, man. Don't you got a bomb to set around here?
Myślałem, że mi zaznaczy na żółto, no.
First bomb is planted and armed. I'm moving up to the next position.
Hey, quick, man. I don't know how much backup they got below deck. I can do it quick or I can do it right, okay? All right, I'm moving down to the lower deck.
Deck is EO clear.
You meant to set a bomb around here, ain't you?
Second charge set. Two to go.
Trevor's thing, why ain't he doing any other wet work?
Cuz.
He's screwing around in a submarine. I don't know how we got roped into this shit.
A koleś tam idzie z drugiej manki. Czekaj, bo ich nie widzę, kurwa. Poczekaj chwilę, ty głupku. Jeden.
You see him? He's gotta go. Hey, you got a clear path. Plant the bomb.
Dobra, może niech on sobie to zrobi tam.
Hey, third bomb's in place. Last one needs to go inside the ship. Come to the south side. I'll clear the entrance for you. Guy at the top of the second gangway. I'm taking him. He gone.
Teraz będzie się trzeba na Michaela przełączyć, nie?
Here's the door. Going in.
Get back to where I can see you as soon as you can.
I'm not gonna screw around in here, all right?
Just tell me when you planted it. Oh shit. Are you okay, man? You gotta go. The alarm's going, man. You okay? Hey, more guys in the port. They see me. Shit. I'll clear as many as I can from the front of the ship. They coming for me hard, bro. Damn. I'm planning the charge. Okay, do it and get out of here.
Kurwa, jeszcze helikopter leci, ty. No nie wiem, czy Trevor nie ma najłatwiejszej Ewidentnie Trevor ma chyba najłatwiejsze zadanie tu ze wszystkich, nie? Michael miał chyba najtrudniejsze, no i Franklin tak pomiędzy. Z tym, że może chodzi o to, że on jako jedyny potrafi obsługiwać to, kurde, to ten patyskaw.
Here I am.
Man, you can say whatever you want about Trevor, but shit, he got it done.
Yep, let's hope so.
Hey, is that Lester?
What?
Hey, man, what the fuck you doing here?
You should be in bed.
Yes, I should be. I would be if certain known associates weren't busy making themselves enemies of the state. You know, the FIB, Meriwether, IAA, you can fuck with them all day long. But when you try and steal an experimental super weapon and sell it to the Chinese, you and everyone you ever knew is gonna be fucked in the ass, you fucking chumps!
Hold on, man. A super weapon? The Chinese, what?
What'd you think is in there?
I thought he talked to you.
All right, man, so what now?
Well, maybe I can organize to have it taken back and found amongst the wreckage.
Whoa! Holy fuck, Lester Crest! Holding on and looking good, huh?
Do you have any idea what you did here?
Yeah? I pulled a score. What, are you jealous because you didn't get your 20%? If
that thing doesn't go back, then we will all end up on every watch list in the entire planet.
Watch list? So fucking watch!
So they don't watch, they kill! Idiot, we'll all be dead within a week! Think! All right, listen. Take the truck, take a guy, do what you gotta do.
Trevor?
I'll load it up. Trevor?
Great. Then you and the patient can take it all back.
Right fucking now!
Nie będzie kas. Lester w samą porę.
Man, it's the hood all over again. Fuck!
Come on, Franklin.
You owe me, Michael. I am owed! What you gonna do, huh?
I think of something. I gotta get Franklin some work, too. I'll take this.
Yeah, yeah. Lots of mouths to feed, amigo.
Tell me about it.
Fuck!
No i po skoku. 20 milionów byśmy zgarniali. Ale nie ma. Dobra, to Trevorowi zostało biuro. Kogo my tu jeszcze mam? Franklin coś ma niby dwa. Pokaż. Oni teraz chyba...
Man, that dude is loco.
Nie, no ma też jedno, nie wiem czy on dwa pokazuje. Fuck off. Tak czy siak są tutaj jeszcze te inne rzeczy typu triathlon. To by dla Michaela było dobre chyba. Wyścigi quadów. Wyścigi na wodzie. No na faskę można by sobie to zrobić w sumie, tak na rozluźnienie pomiędzy misjami. Ja nie widzę problemu. Tego na pewno nie będę robił. Rzutki to już bez, nie przesadzajmy, nie? No wyścigi quadów można sobie pyknąć, ten triatlon na Brecht można zrobić. Ale to oczywiście w następnym odcinku. Weźmiemy sobie Michaelem, Franklinem, sorry. Pojedziemy, porobimy te właśnie wyścigi quadów. Jakoś tu się trzeba dostać, chuj wie jak. I potem Michaelem syna fazę zrobimy. Są cztery gdzieś, kurwa, ale chyba nie odkryło mi, nie odkryłem całej mapy. O, tu jest jeszcze, tuż obok nas. Gdzieś są cztery łącznie. Tu jest jeszcze jeden. To byśmy sobie porobili na fazę, na rozluźnienie, potem Michaelem bym się zamienił. Znaczy zamienił się na Michaela i poszedł spróbować ten triatlon zrobić, żeby było śmiesznie. I to będzie śmiesznie. Dzięki, że wpadliście. Zostawcie łapkę w górę, subskrybujcie, komentujcie, zajrzyjcie do innych filmów na kanale i do zobaczenia już wkrótce.
Yeah, who this?
Oh, hello. This is Raul from the cab company. They said you bought the business, so I wanted to introduce myself.
All right, cool. Shit. Good to meet you.
It's a solid business. We do well. Some of our regulars can be a little fussy, but what do you expect in LS, right? I'll give you a call if anything comes up, okay?
All right, sounds good.
Na razie.